Hello and welcome to Tutorials Point. Today in social media marketing, we'll try to differentiate and distinguish and understand between what is social media marketing and social media optimization. What is social media marketing? Let's check this first. Leveraging social media platforms for personal and businesses benefits. You are actually leveraging the social media platforms such as Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn and Instagram to promote yourself as at a personal level, at a professional level or your business, so that you can drive traffic from social media to your website and generate leads and leading to the conversions. That is precisely what social media marketing is all about. Increasing visibility and driving traffic, of course. You increase the visibility of your brand at a personal level or a professional level or a business so that people will come to know about your businesses. The awareness creation. Then you actually drive traffic from social media to your website. Personal, professional, businesses growth. If you are a person, as a person you want to kind of increase visibility, you are a professional, it could be any profession that you are into, you want to create awareness about yourself, or if you have a business that you want to grow, you are actually leveraging the social media platform, increasing the visibility, creating the awareness, driving traffic and generating leads for your businesses. That is precisely what social media marketing is all about. Now, what is social media optimization? Optimizing web and social media assets. You may have a website, or you may have a blog, you may have a landing page, you have certain web assets. And you actually create some social media pages on Facebook, on Twitter, on LinkedIn, on Pinterest, on Instagram. You do all this. Just having a website or a presence and pages on social media is not enough. If you want to drive more and more traffic, engagement with the users, generate leads, conversions, increasing business, this is not going to happen just because you have a website or a social media presence. What you need to do is you need to optimize them. Optimization means improving the look and feel, improving the user interface, improving the user experience. What is user experience and user interface? It is the look and feel. If you have, say, for example, a website, the website should have be completely responsive. Should be available on mobile devices. It should have a good logo. The tab should be clearly visible. The drop down should work properly and function properly. It should have a good banner. The body part should have very, very high quality content, original content. These are some of the key elements of user interface and user experience. You should have the social media buttons on site. You should have a contact us page. You should have the address clearly written, the email IDs and the telephone numbers. Some of the key elements are actually what optimizing a website is all about. Similarly, the way you optimize a website, you have to optimize your social media pages. A very good banner, a logo, about us page, a bio page, complete content, it should be completely ready. This is what optimization is all about. When you optimize your web assets, when you optimize your social media pages and you are ready with your content, that is what social media optimization is all about. Improving user experience and user interface, of course, the look and feel play a very, very important role. Make sure that you have completely optimized website and the social media pages. The more the optimization, the better the engagement, because you are providing a very good experience to your user if you have optimized pages. Increasing brand awareness and identity. This helps in increasing the brand awareness and the identity, the visibility of your business. The difference between social media marketing and social media optimization. Optimization is optimizing and refining pages, making the user interface, the user experience look much, much better. You have increasing awareness and visibility in marketing. When you have optimized the pages, you are likely to increase the awareness and the visibility of the users. You are actually driving home the point to the users that you have a very good solution for their issues and concerns or any business needs. That is what increasing the visibility is what marketing is all about. Enhance user experience. The more you enhance the user experience, the better for your business. That is what optimization is all about. You are engaging with the users, that is marketing. The more the engagement, the better. And that is what marketing is all about. Then you have brand awareness. You are creating a brand awareness with the kind of look and feel, the user interface, the user experience is concerned. You are actually increasing the visibility with the marketing. So this is precisely what optimization is all about, and this is precisely what marketing is all about as far as social media is concerned. In conclusion, what we have seen in this video is what is social media marketing, how social media marketing works, what is social media optimization, the difference between social media optimization and social media marketing, and the key factors that actually that go in creating the optimization and the marketing of social media is concerned. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.